So I just got back from the grocery store and I have some items that I picked up. On this can of tomatoes, we have the Non-GMO Project Verified. It's also on this box of spaghetti and this bag of mandarin oranges. So what does that mean? Tomatoes, wheat, and oranges, there's no GMO alternative. So essentially, this label has no meaning because there is no GMO alternative.